Assalamu alaikum. I'm explaining the summer break of Islamiat on behalf of Dr. Q Khan school system. This time we have given the summer break of Islamiat in English just to improve the language of the student. Thank you. Now I'm explaining the summer break of grade 5 Islamiat of Dr. A.Q. Khan school system. On page number 76, words fit, few prophet names are given. You have to write the name of the prophet in the boxes. On page number 77, few information are given. You have to write the answer. On page number 78, mosque in the world, pictures are given. You have to write the name of the mosques. On page number 79, you have to take the animal names which animals can be sacrificed on Eid al-Adha. On page number 80, the companions of Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, names are given. You have to search from this puzzle. On page number 81, you have to describe the steps of wuzu. On page number 82, you have to guess the name of the prophets. On page number 83, puzzle is given. You have to sort out the small husna from this puzzle. On page number 84, crossword is given. You have to complete the questions. On page number 85, you have to write the translation of given Arabic test. This concludes the summer pack of grade 5 Islamiat of Dr. A.Q. Khan school system. Thank you.